Yeah, you can't go with me. You stay here. You stay here. Where LTO is exactly located, but I know it's somewhere here. Wait, I found it. It's this one. I hope they can still accommodate me. I guess the system has gotten worse because both the DFA and the LTO needs like an appointment, and I already have my renewal processed, but I don't have the card. And they scheduled me for August 8, 2018, which is a few months from now. I'm not gonna be here in the Philippines, so that sucks for me. Which is which? Sizzling steak or Canto Fresco? So I just ended up choosing Canto Fresco because I'm sure what I'm getting in here. Usually when it comes to food, I choose something that I know or something that my friends highly recommend. Okay, so the service was kind of fast. This is the dino ribs. It looks really good. This is a sweet potato, and I'm not sure what kind of rice this is. I think that's just a regular rice, and this is something that's marinated. Something interesting. Nice view. Oh, they have food. I wonder what this is. They call it Gabalin, and it says, eat all you can, eat all you want. Interesting. I don't know what they have.
I thought it was a coffee shop, but it does not look like a coffee shop. I can see that they're selling food. But maybe they're selling both food and coffee. Maybe I'm gonna take a look.
That is where I'm planning to go. I hope they have coffee. I need coffee right now.
It's super crowded. I don't know if I want to go in. I want to see what's inside, but I don't know. I'm just gonna take a walk and possibly find something to shave my eyebrows. The best place to find those things is in Watson's or department store. So if it's in the department store, that would be ground floor. If it's Watson's, that would be where I'm heading right now, second floor.
Just look at that. How cute they are.
I don't know why, it's probably the humidity, but every time I'm here in the Philippines, my face is oily, and right now I have like breakouts, and this is gonna disappear when I go back.
That's so cute!
Those things during my time. When I was a kid, I would just run around and climb walls and roofs and stuff like that.
They even have this fun house now. It's Dave's fun house. And I don't know how much you rent per hour. But yeah, you can put your kid in there and like let them play. Alrighty guys, I'm going in. I'm gonna find something to use to shave my eyebrows. I think it's over there. Makeups. I'm getting these two. I'm really not into makeups, but I do wear eyeliner sometimes.
For only 2 KD, I was able to buy 2 cake foundation, eyeliner, and eyebrows. Also something that I can use to trim my eyebrows. Okay, done. No oily face, everything's good. I feel amazing now. Really good.
Yeah, so I've switched over to my Samsung Galaxy S8 because my camera's got 2 bars left and I wanted to use it later if I can, and I don't have a place to charge my battery. I only have 1 battery, I didn't buy an extra battery. So I'm using my phone's front camera and I think I'm gonna head home. I'm so tired. And I don't know, maybe I'm gonna go home or meet my friends, or I don't know. I think I'm gonna head to my favorite juice place, which is lemon
thingy. I think it's called citrus, and I usually get a lemon ginger with honey kind of juice, so it's fresh, and they squeeze it and they add the other ingredients, and it's good. Like, it's healthy, it's good, and it's cheap. Yeah, this is my favorite juice place. It's Citrus Zone. And yeah, I got the same thing that I always order, honey lemon with ginger. I'm gonna see you guys. I'm gonna stop vlogging because number one, it's dark, and number two, it's really not safe to be holding up your phone in that kind of area. Here again at Sakurajuma. Thank you. Did you nala? Or did you? Sige, did
you? Magwali mo dito. Gusto ko nilika, may dakawal.
Oh, sige. We're gonna eat some California maki and